So we are going to do two multis with the stones that we got, obviously, on this legendary banner. New SSR, Cell, Perfect Form, Blast onto the scene. Cell, Perfect Form can be Dokkan Awakened into an LR. I got Fire off of two multis on Japan. I pulled Maja Vegeta on my second multi. Hopefully we can repeat some of that. Obviously we would love to get the boy with the WLN background. So we'll see what happens there. AGL Goku got him a ton of times. Intelligence Goku, Cell. AGL Cell, we got a bunch of times. Intelligence Cell, we don't need. Tech Waifu, don't really need. Intelligence, no. Strength, no. SDR Gohan actually gets a Awakening, and I believe he's decent, so we'll see what happens. I wouldn't mind rainbowing him, because he's actually really good on a Super AGL team, so we'll see what happens there as well. And this dude, not really. Not really physical, not really. I mean, these guys just really need, like, rebirths and stuff like that, because they're just old-school unit. Old-school units. And obviously, with the summon rates, all of the LRs are on this banner besides the Dokkan Fest ones, you know? So, all those cats. Anyway, without further ado, let's rip two multis on this legendary summon. On the Goku Frieza, it took about 650 stones, and we pulled LR Bojack, and then it took about another 600 to pull LR Goku Frieza. Let's see if we can do it in 100. Let's go. Any LR will do. Even if it's a dupe, I will be more than happy. Come on, baby. Boo by himself. Not what we're looking for, guys. Not what we're looking for, to be quite honest. Boo by himself. All right, let's see. Pull down, release, Super Saiyan. Let's get it. Super Saiyan 3? No Super Saiyan 3, just lingered on the 2. GSSR, obviously, so we'll see what happens. Roshi. If we can get a Topo, I'll be happy with 100 stones and getting Topo. I would legit be happy. That's still the boy that I need desperately, who's in the general population. Or if I can get like a Kale or Khalifa, I would be happy with that too. We're gonna at least get two SSRs out of this, so not bad. I rainbowed the new LR, 120 only though, and I had a dupe of LR Gogeta the whole time and didn't know. How does that make sense? How does that make sense? GSSR, do not need this man. He is rainbowed. So he is complete waste of time. I don't know if my tech Tapion is SA 10 out of 10. So maybe I can just throw him into super tech. So maybe that'll work. All right. Final multi of the night. Might just do one single afterwards just to see what happens. Let's get it. Multi summon. Let's at least get a hype animation. Can we at least get that? Little hype animation, maybe, Goku? Vegeta. Possibility. Let's raise up the volume. Pull down with the double too sweet, Vegeta. Nope. I heard Goku. It was not Vegeta. It's gotta be Vegeta. It was not. Didn't work out. Gaming Bros, we haven't used the crystals yet, or the memories, whatever they're called. I've yet to get Super Vegito on an actual, like, normal banner. Yet to get the boy. Okay, I'm going to get a bunch of 19s. I haven't gotten a featured unit yet, actually. Ooh, this is going to be R City, isn't it? This is going to be R City, isn't it? R and SR City. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. And another trash. Trash unit. Alright, so let's do our one single. Let's do our one single. Drop us down to 24, which is whatever. Gohan and Krillin. Is that something good? Is that, I mean, it was only SS1, so probably not, huh? Nope. Okay. So, bad. Bad, bad, bad.